So while I was camping with a buddy, it turns out his transmission was slipping on his truck when he was pulling the camper there. So he asked if I could take it home for him. I put his trailer on my 2014 6.7 Cummins. I'm running right now the 6673 Terminator VGT with the ball bearing electronics. That means I have exhaust braking. This was really the first time I got to test it. Going home from Liberty, Utah, over the mountain range, over the North Ogden Canyon Road, which means we went from about 4,900 feet above sea level up to around 6,500, down to 4,300. It's extremely hairy, a lot of turns. It's a paved road, yet it is extremely steep. This is a 10% grade. Coming down from the summit to the bottom, it was about a 4 mile run. The exhaust brake was unreal. Didn't touch the brake the whole way down, except for two times when I had to slow down to go 15 miles an hour around two sharp little turns. Other than that, I don't think I went over 35 miles an hour. I've got some video here. You can kind of see how it's holding. Notice how the RPMs aren't going up. This is 100% the exhaust brake holding me back. It was awesome. I couldn't believe how well it did on such a steep decline. My brakes would have been eaten alive had I not had this exhaust brake, and it was amazing, absolutely amazing. I was blown away. The exhaust braking is so impressive that sometimes I forget to tell that towing up the mountain, the 10% grade, was like nothing with that S366 VGT ball bearing. And it spools up like the stock turbo.
Man, that exhaust brake works well. Do you feel it holding me back?